Hi guys, this is Himanshu Kohli. You're watching me on Bollywood Buzz.
So hi Himanshu. First, can we talk about the film? Would you like to say something about this film and the experience?
I had a great experience shooting for this film, and like the name says, Dil Jona Keh Saka, and it expresses each and every moment, it expresses each and every thing in your heart. So this film is really, really special to me, and I feel I could really connect to this film as for my character, because ऐसे बहुत से लोग होते हैं जो लाइफ में प्यार करते हैं लेकिन उसे एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाते.
सो ऐसा कुछ मोमेंट आपके साथ हुआ है जब आपने प्यार किया बट आप एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाए हो?
झूठ होगा अगर मैं बोलूँ नहीं है ऐसा, क्योंकि दिस हैपेंस समटाइम्स व्हेन यू लाइक समबडी. आप जाती तो एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाते, आई लव यू नहीं बोल देते किसी को भी. यू थिंक समटाइम्स यू जस्ट गिव इट अ मिस. सो या इट हैज़ हैपेंड विद मी इन कॉलेज, एंड दो लेटर ऑन माई फ्रेंड्स हेल्प्ड मी आउट in letting her know that there's something from my side, there's something cooking up, so which happened. But I'm sure there are a lot of people jinki life mein waise friends nahi hote jo jaake us cheez ko unke liye express kar dete. So this film's definitely to the best answer to all your questions if you're still feeling that should I go or should I not.
So aisa kabhi regret hota hai ki are nahi kiya, ya you know something like that ki bol dena chahiye tha? Do you regret that?
Everything happens for good. If it's not supposed to happen, it won't. But if you really love somebody, you will definitely go and talk about your love. But yeah, you just need those guts, G-U-T-S, guts, sometimes to go and express your love. So yeah, for those guts, I think you got to go nuts.
And any moment while shooting for this film which you still remember and it'll be like a lifelong memory to you?
This film is no less than a life-changing experience for me. I love romance. I am a big, big fan of Mr. Rajesh Khanna. So since I started my career in the industry, I was always thinking of only doing romantic films. Yaariya happened to be one of them. And later on, I was again looking for the best script and again romance on screen. So this happened just after Yaariya, but ye release ab ho rahi hai.
Right.
So this was my second film I'd signed after Yaariya, but it's coming. Abhi ek kaafi saari film hai aagi hai.
So filmon ki baat kare to aapne television bhi kiya hai.
Yes.
So would you like to get back to television if you get an opportunity, or you prefer films?
I think more than television and films right now, digital cinema is doing much better. Digital is right. Doing much, much better than anything else. But if I get something going on television, why not? I started my my roots are television. People loved me because of my first TV show. They right. Still recognize me for my character.
Right.
So if I get a similar character which can enhance my performance, my personality, which enhances my career, I would believe yes, why not. I'm really looking forward to such things. Koi dekh raha ho to batana.
So while you were like making your career in this industry, were there any ups and downs which you faced, that's something which you still remember, or something which really breaks your heart or makes you feel bad about something?
That's any journey incident? that's journey for ye sabki life mein ups and downs aate hain.
Agar anything hamesha specific जो मतलब ऐसा लगा कि यार बहुत बुरा लगा टाइप्स?
एक 2014 में यारिया करी थी और इट्स अ बिग हिट. आई थिंक माय प्रोड्यूसर मेड गुड मनी फ्रॉम दैट फिल्म. एवरीबॉडी लव्ड द फिल्म. बट देन आई वाज अगेन कंफ्यूज्ड ऑफ नॉट गेटिंग फिल्म्स फॉर अ गुड टाइम. सडनली दैट हाई ऑफ आई डिड अ गुड टीवी शो विच गॉट फेमस, फिल्म करी. पर उसके बाद में गैप हो गया थोड़ा टाइम का. उस टाइम में मुझे बड़ा बुरा लगा कि ऐसा क्या हुआ, मैंने फिल्म हिट दे दी तो इसलिए ख़राब हो गया. बट देन लाइक आई सेड, इट्स जर्नी यार. यू लर्न अ लॉट फ्रॉम योर ओन जर्नी एंड व्हाट एवर सपोज टू हैपन इट विल हैपन. बिकॉज ऑफ दैट टाइम आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग ऑन माई सेल्फ. आई हैड इम्प्रूव्ड माई सेल्फ इन अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, अ लॉट ऑफ एक्टिविटीज. आई स्टार्टेड, आई वर्क ऑन माई एक्टिंग, डांस, जिमनास्टिक्स, बॉडी, प्रॉब्ली एवरीथिंग. सो व्हाट एवर हैपन्स हैपन्स फॉर गुड.
That's nice. So now we'll just play a small game, which will be choose the one, and it'll be a little fast and quick, like a rapid fire.
Okay.
So first question we go with: would you like to give up gym for a month or sex for a month?
Gym.
Okay. So love or fame?
Love.
And would you like to be rich and ugly, or poor and beautiful? Handsome.
Rich and ugly.
And any director that you're looking forward to work with?
Of course, Karan Johar, Anand Rai sir, of course, Anand Rai, Karan Johar. There are a lot of them, Raju Hirani. So to name a few, I think maine teen bata diye, but it's endless. I want to work with everyone.
and one Bollywood actress that you're looking forward to work with. Aapki personal favorite?
Alia Bhatt.
And who's the hottest?
Deepika Padukone.
Any Bollywood actor that you're looking forward to work with?
Salman sir. I've got my eyes on Dabang 3. I've been calling Arbaaz sir for the film day and night.
So is there any possibility to see you in Dabang 3?
I to said na but the very first film we did, Jeera Isi Ka Naam Hai Ki, sir, I auditioned diya hai sir uske liye aapke liye. He's a lovely human being. I just love being around these people. So if it happens, that's my luck.
So good luck, and we hope to see you in Dabang 3 also.
If it happens, wow, I think that's going to be a dream come true for me.
All the best for that. Let's hope for the best.
Let's hope for the best.
And one advice that you would like to give all these young people who want to be actors, some advice to your fans who watch you and look forward to your work.
Advice, I think I won't give any advice to my fans.
Aisi
would
tip, yeah, si.
Tip se zyada main unko thanks karna chahunga kyunki har acche bure time pe, har acche bure samay pe inhi logon ne mera saath diya hai. Mere social handles pe mujhe bar bar push kiya hai ki koi achhi film kariye, aur TV shows ke liye bhi unhone mereko kai baar bola tha, they loved me for my first TV show, so they wanted me to do another TV show. So thank you guys, thank you so much for your constant support. This means a lot. I think because of you guys, I got the power and I got that courage to come back once again with films, and I'm really looking forward to more love and support. And advice to all the actors should be, keep working on yourself and don't give up. That's my mantra of don't give up ever in your life. It will happen no matter it takes time.
So lastly, just say something about your film and why your fans should watch it, and a message about the film also.
If it's about my fans, I would say they will definitely come and watch it because they love me. They love me to the core, and I know that. And yes, they will definitely enjoy it. There's too much of romance in the film. It's a very simple and sweet love story. You don't get such films, frankly speaking. There's lots of masala, lots of action. I've been doing a lot of other films. In fact, I did a couple of them. But you don't get such good stories. This is very simple and sweet, and something which connects to all of you guys. It connected with me as Himansh, as a person, because like I said, dil jo na keh saka is that one phrase jo hum sab ki life mein aata hai. Hum sab ko bolna chahte hain, lekin hum bol nahi paate hain. So I'm sure you guys will definitely connect to the characters. It's a new beginning of romance for me. So I'm really looking forward to you guys.
All the best. And we're also looking forward to the film.
Thank you. Hey guys, like, share and subscribe to Bollywood Buzz now.